Hello, I'm playing on World Baduk. Swite. Crossfuseki. Let's play the 3-3. I like to play territorial. And in a crossfuseki, it's hard to develop anyway, so why play the 4-4? Which way? I mean, it doesn't really matter that much. It's only this stone that is doing something in regard to this. So, which way? I guess this. Because this side is bigger, so maybe it's bigger to go this way. And play here. Yeah, I haven't really made any videos in a while. I think it's been like a month or close to that. But I thought, why not record a game? We'll see what happens. Yeah. Did I misplay? Maybe I'm confused. I think 2 seconds is to play here, but maybe I'm completely confused. This should probably cut it. I think he has to defend the left without reading. Maybe not. If I play here. Don't think I can cut this in a good way. Should probably just go out of this. If I pincer. No. I think I have to go out of this though. Well, it has to connect. Okay. Yeah, I guess that center. I think I should play on the top here. I mean, if I just jump out or something, then I'm just giving him the top side. So maybe this, you'll go out. Yeah, I think this one. this. Okay. How to deal with this? Pushing is usually not a good idea. Maybe this Kaima. Yeah, I think this is the move. Let's try to live. Shouldn't be that difficult. I don't like this. I'm giving him secure territory and he's getting strength. Even though I think I can live here, so. But even though it's not really that great. First, this is really not good. I should be able to live. Well, I can just, I mean, this is Senta. If you play here. Probably better to do this. To give him less options. The right, he'll get sent to play there. It's really big. And my group in the middle isn't really doing much. His group is okay. That move isn't sent against this corner at least. This move isn't. You can play here. Connect. No, we can't. Doesn't really work. And now I. If I take Nuki. Don't think I can take Nuki in this moment. Kan Tanuki? If we play here, is this? Oh, he won't answer this. If Johannes, I play there. He plays there. I think I'm dead, but if I have this, it looks alive. Hopefully he will answer. I think it's alive now. All the way here. He will attack. I can play all the way here. To make him over-concentrated. Move. I mean, I'm thinking about f4 to because it's more of an attacking move. But this is kind of hard to attack with this weak group on the upper right side. So maybe I should just play on the third line. But then this kick was kind of bad. I'll play here. Have to worry about this. This group. I can't let them get too much on the left. These stones, they I guess they aren't that important, but it's quite a lot of territory to let them capture. But I'll just ignore them for now. I can't just run out and let him have the entire left side. Let's play this. Just take the corner. Okay. Connect. I have this cut now. No, I think I can take center. Maybe I should do this one first. Trying to create some weaknesses and to live in center. Just live here. Reduce the wall. This jump is kinda nice now to threaten the cut. And now he has this e3 move. So I have to defend it. Defend the ship. Even though it looks slow. We can't connect. I think you'll cut over there and go out a bit there. And then I'm dead. Cool. Don't really have much threats, and he has more, I think, so... that's kind of annoying. To just live. He definitely has a better position in the, in this moment. If he gets to surround this these stones on a large scale, then yeah. Okay. Is this a good idea? You can go there. Okay, I'll just play there. I should attack these stones on the right side, I think. Kind of difficult though. Maybe I should play here first. Let's save this. What's the correct shape? Oh, it's maybe this one. Just connect. If I play here, then it has this peep, and well, the peep doesn't really do much. This is probably better. for our ship. Okay, now he's trying to attack this by leaning on the bottom, but it looks kind of hard to get a good attack on these stones. I'm just the answer here. If I Hana, then I think he will just cut, and I'm in trouble. Now he has two groups that I'm attacking. I have to. I can't split because then he will just cover this. At least I'm saving the middle if he wants to connect these. Really? Don't think that was a good idea. If I play here. Yeah, I think this one, he has to escape with this group. Maybe he'll connect there. Then I'll just take these stones, so... If he turns, then I will... Can I play here? It's difficult to count liberties. But I think he has to escape with this group. Because even if he turns, I can just play here. And then he has to play again. Or else I will take more. If he connects, can I play there? I think I can take this one as well. And now I... I think I have to save this now. I was thinking of maybe I can take away the ice here first, but that seems a bit overplayish. I should play here first. How to do this though? If I just play here, then it's center because of this. If you play here, then he has this peep. Yeah, I'll just play here. Maybe it was actually better just to extend there because I don't really have many liberties with these stones. Can I cut? If you connect. I'll just play here. And surround this entire thing. But yeah, this move is kind of annoying. I think I have to play here now, and he will go out. At least I'm secure, and then he has to play on the right side. Can't I kill the entire thing? Let's try. Really? Play here. Oh, these guts. If you play here. I think this should work. I haven't really read, but looks hard for black. Black's a bit too greedy. Cut, connect. What can you do? I mean, he only has 3 liberties. He can't cut this off. If he plays there, well, I can just play here, or even if I just answer and I can throw in there. That's 4 liberties. He has 3. Maybe I'll try to split this off in some way. Looks difficult. I think it's I think I won. I mean, he's still not even alive on the right. I feel that my opening wasn't good at all in this game. I mean, he got the Panuki on the left, and one, two, three. Yeah, he wants to kill these two stones, but I mean, he has only two liberties and these have three, so I don't have to protect these right now. I only have to protect these two. So maybe I should just play here. And can he jump in? Here, I guess. I threaten to connect. Now I can connect. How much territory does he have? I mean, he can't have enough if I just connect. If I play here, will I play there? I'll just connect. You can't have enough. Now he has to live on the right. If he... If he plays here, I can just... ignores. Okay, so he's trying to kill this. Can't I just play here? He jumps in, I cut off. He plays there. I shouldn't be able to kill this. He plays there. I mean, I should at least have Seki. I would think. There, there, there. There. I mean, yeah, this. You can't kill this. Okay, I will answer that. Even right here, he
10 seconds.
connects up there. Yeah, I have to.
20 seconds.
If I play here.
25 seconds. 28 seconds. Two times left.
Have to split. I'll cut him off.
10 seconds.
Doesn't this just leave? Because this is a live shape. These four stones, and then just connects.
Ten seconds. Twenty
Probably can just play
seconds.
here, but let's just play there. This is a live shape. I could have just Do you have to answer that? I don't have to answer that. So I won't.
10 seconds.
I'll play this one. And here.
Seconds.
He should resign though. Everything is alive. And this capture is just too big. I haven't counted though, but I would think that I'm in a pretty good lead.
10 seconds.
Can I reduce?
20 seconds.
Just play this. Big endgame move. I'm kind of curious about this one. And cut. Just there, up there, he takes. There. Oh, okay. But that's not a threat.
Ten seconds.
Doesn't look like I can do anything here.
20 seconds.
Very slack, very slack. But I'm leading, so it's okay. If you play here, you can. If you play here, you play there. Play there. Doesn't it work? Let's try it. I'm still connected. Looks like it works. I have more liberties than he has. If he cuts, then I can just play here. If he plays there, I play there, he cuts, I take. This doesn't work. Okay, so he resigns. Okay. Yeah, this was kind of unexpected. I guess it's okay to play like this. The Josek is here. This is the usual move. So I got a bit confused during the game when I played here. But I guess it's okay, I don't see anything terrible about it. What he wants me to do is do this, but I mean, this is something you can't do. Because now black is pushing white on the second line and getting more influence than like this. So I'm sure some people are tempted to play like this, but it's just a bad exchange for white, so it's unacceptable to play that way. So I don't really have much choice but to play here to exploit or to point out the weakness that black left. But I'm not sure about this cut. There is this clamp, and white or black can't really cut off white, so black has to connect, but it ends in Gotha for white, so I'm not really sure how good this is. I guess it's possible. Yeah, I guess it's a possibility. Or I think the best thing to do is not do anything and just tanuki, because it's not like black is going to fix this in some way right now, because that's kind of slow. So I don't need to cut right now. I think that's it's really aggressive and not really necessary. I think it would have been I guess it's still possible to cut, but I don't have to, so I could have just played somewhere else. And black has to worry about this cut. Better cut right away. Yeah, like this. And I played here because I mean, if I just run out, then I'm giving black secure territory, and I mean, he's secure and gets territory, and white didn't really get anything. So I could attack this group. But I don't really like this exchange. So I'm not sure. Maybe I can just start attacking. I don't know, it seems kind of difficult for white. So I played here to make things a bit more complicated and not just let black have the territory so easily. But this definitely looks good for black because black surrounds this one stone and it's difficult to live. So I think that here, this sequence, it ends in Gotha in a way. So maybe something like this. And if black plays here, then white takes this, and now black should fix this group, and now I have center to play on the bottom, maybe this. So I think this looks better. If black just plays here, then now black doesn't have k6, so it's not that severe of an attack. But like in the game, it just seems this doesn't seem good. Now I need to save the stone and black gets thickness out of it. This is definitely not good because like this, now black doesn't really have the territory in the corner, but when I play like this he gets the territory and I'm also giving him thickness on the outside, so this these exchanges are good for black. I'm thinking that I can go here because I'm not really sure what black can do. If black plays here, then I can play there and like this, I have this move center, and then I can just take this here, then I can just take it again, and black needs to block or else this is just black can't allow this corner, it's just too big. So it looks like I could jump all the way here. Still black needs to block this. So this was not good. I did get center though, but I'm sure that black should have been able to do something better here and not let me have center. Maybe he was too focused on killing the group and not just attacking it. Like if he just blocks here, then maybe I can still Tanuki. I feel inclined to play something and black gets this. If I need to play, then this is definitely a much better way for black. But he seemed pretty focused on killing the group and then I ended up getting center, so that wasn't very good for black. In this moment I think the game is pretty even since I got center here. This was not can't be that good for white. I think that this movie is actually pretty severe. At least something around here. Even just something like this helps out the group in the middle a lot. And now it's difficult for black to get much on the right side, and then I can play something like this. Maybe. But I think this is pretty good because black does have this peep, but white can just give it up like this, and black needs to take this, and now white has gotten the outside, and this capture really isn't that big. I think white is in a better position now because white got stones on the outside and has more territory. So I don't think black can do that. Black has to do something else, has to get out. But then I take the right side, and I don't know, maybe black can attack this middle group. Still have this kind of move in center. Not sure how much it does, but yeah, this kind of move, it looks looks pretty good. At least something around here to strengthen the group. Maybe something like this. Yeah, I definitely should play there, because in the game black got this and I am weaker in the middle, and yeah, it's black is secure. Also this move I wasn't really sure about, because this is much more secure, but this is more focused on attacking white's or black's group. But I am weak in the lower left, so it's kind of hard to attack it anyway. And black has this move, which works really well with this 4-4 stone. So I'm not sure. Maybe this kick is wrong, and I think this is better. The variation I showed earlier, like this. Probably this kick isn't that good. I don't know. Especially here, because he gets this one. And I had to play here. This sequence, play this more of an attacking sequence, and I can't really attack. Here I invaded because, I mean, if I just jump out with this, then I'm giving black a lot on the right side, and it's just unacceptable. I mean, I can't let black have this, so I just went in immediately before black got a wall. And I was thinking that this center group doesn't really do much because black is pretty secure now. So they are just there. Of course it's big for black to capture this entire thing, but the stones aren't really important. It's basically just points. Hard to attack with these. Even this cut black has, it's looks really difficult to do something against them, especially when they have this weak group on the left side. So that's why I invaded. And this I think is probably not good because black already invested one move on the right side and now he plays one more. And it seems like black is kind of over concentrated. I think that it's probably better to attack me because I have several weak groups, the one in the middle and the one on the left side. So going all out and attacking this is probably a good idea. I'm not quite sure. Maybe something like this. Or I don't know. This way it seems difficult. But yeah, the idea is to attack in some way. I think like this. Maybe like this. Because this just feels a bit over concentrated and so yeah, I took this one to work with this fourth line. It's a nice fourth line to third line formation. And I didn't really like this. Because now black is getting strength towards the center. And has a much easier time attacking this middle group on a large scale. And I still have this group on the left to worry about. So I thought I'd make things a bit more complicated by playing here. Yeah. This move is a bit unusual. It's much more common to just play here. Like this, and I would have played here or something. Maybe here, because now this attack is much more severe than in the game. Because in the game, yeah, now I should just take this one. And I don't know. It's nice to have this move. Not quite sure about the follow up. Maybe just this. But now I'm hurting the middle. But anyway, this move is nice because in the game he managed to save this cut. Maybe I should take it right now. Yeah, this was terrible. I have to play here because if I connect, then he will take this and I'm dead. So I can't do that. And Ko just... I can't really play because it's Ko for life. So it's really important Ko for white, not so much for black. So I think I have to just play there. Even though it's painful. So here black saves the cut. But still it seems a bit good for white, to be honest, because I get territory and I get this L16 move in center. And I, yeah, this L16, it digs into the center, so it's harder for black to get a lot of points now. And I mean, just in one move, and I get territory here on the top. but I decided to save the middle group. Yeah, this I don't really like, because now he's pushing me into the center and that will just connect everything. So I think maybe something like this, even though it gives me these points, which is kind of painful for black, to be honest. But something like this, and I have to save the center group in some way, and black is getting points, and I think it's pretty even, or maybe black even is a little bit ahead. Definitely it's not like something, white is definitely not in a leading position, I think, definitely not by a lot. I mean, still white has to save this this group. I'm not sure how. I don't know. I think it's probably it's about even at this point, because this is quite a lot of territory. Maybe black can attack more severely, and maybe black can separate these groups and then attack. But in the game he just lets me connect. That can't be good. And here, this, I didn't really read it, but it's kind of obvious that it doesn't work, because black has to save this. So it's just an overplay. Black has to play something like this, and I guess I will play some sort of move here. And I think white is a little bit ahead now. Maybe it's even, but yeah, I just fixed everything, so seems too good for white. But this is just doesn't work, so you can't play it. Yeah, here I should play this. Takes away the liberties, and it looks impossible for black to escape. I mean, just like this, and I can cut. Like this. Yeah. I should have played here. Because when I play here, then there's less pressure on these stones. It was a bit greedy. Maybe you can even play like this now. Yeah, this looks a lot more dangerous for white, now that I don't have filled in this liberty. So I should play there. But he let me get this move, and now he should run out. But still, this has to be good for white, because now black has to save the right side. And yeah, I think white is ahead now. No, definitely. The game is just it's over at this point. This was kind of stupid. I mean, I don't even have to play here. It's just alive. I can just nuke it. I mean, that can't really do anything. Even now, I don't have to answer. No, definitely the game is just it's over at this point. This was kind of strange. I thought we would play here because this doesn't seem to work. I think you can just play like this. But they play there. And now this move just to answer and I can reduce. I'm not sure I even need this one. That doesn't work. Yeah, it looks like I need that move. But the game was over anyway at this point. And here he resigned. The opening was not really great for me, but I gained a lot in the middle game when he just let me connect in the center and didn't really get a good attack. Yeah, that's basically it. And I think I was probably a bit too submissive in I mean, this kind of move. I don't know, it looks dangerous. Because black is weak. And so I don't really. I think I've worried too much about my own middle group and didn't really think about black's own group. Until I saw this, and yeah, this now black is secure and I'm just weak. So, but anyway, that's the game. Hope you liked it, and I will see you next time. Bye.